It's easy to see just how intense this fire was. You can actually see where Dale Shields was sitting in his wheelchair near this coffee table when the fire started. A fire his family was awakened to from just feet away.
My friend, she came around yelling around the house that my dad's house was on fire. And we all just freaked out. No one would let us go in there and get him.
11-year-old TJ Shields' pain is unmistakable. The fire that woke him created panic, terror, and overwhelming sadness.
I miss him a lot.
TJ's dad, Dale Shields, died in his wheelchair trying to escape the fire that consumed his mobile home just across from the home TJ shares with his brother, sister, and mom.
By the time we came out here, I was going to try and run in and try and see if I could get him out. An oxygen tank went off, and then the trailer went up in more flames.
For Marilyn Manning, the loss is difficult to accept, but unbearable to watch on her children's faces.
He was a good father to his kids. His kids wanted him right, living right next to him so they could help him out. And he lived every day in a lot of pain.
Shields was in a wheelchair since having a stroke and losing his leg about a year ago. He was in poor health, on oxygen, and smoking, according to his family. It was Dale's 14-year-old daughter, Chelsea, who took care of him most, cleaning her father's home and helping him through his pain.
We thought he was going to die when he lost his leg, but he didn't. That's a good thing.
But before dawn, TJ and his family were jarred from their beds and forced to watch his father die just feet away.
And he was loving. He was always there for us.
He was a vet, and we were hoping, you know, I thought he had life insurance that would help bury him. I can't afford to bury him.
While Dale's family tries to figure out how they'll pay for his funeral, they are also focusing on having his trailer and the reminder of his death removed from just across the street. In North Huntingdon Township, Westmoreland County, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News. Mm-hmm.